My name is Kevin Felix and I'm from Saltibus. Well, what I do is, usually every Creole Day we do cups for us to sell. The cups are 5 and 10. It wasn't really my idea, it was my cousin's idea. I'm just going with it and it's going on very, very well. Well, we usually go down to the river, get the bamboo, cut it, bring it home, wash it, take off the skin, and do what we have to do. It's more of the young bamboos, the young ones. We cannot take the big ones because they're already too hard. The handles are still made out of bamboo. We get the smaller bamboos, the very small ones, which we cut very small and just shape it up. We've been doing this for about a while now. It's a while.